as a beautiful act of faith in kirtan as a transformational practice for individuals, for communities, and for global peace. Yes. Let's give a round of applause to Sandra and give peace a chance.
Thank you. she says.